trying to leg after it with Ruta right there. Delmar off the glass. Ruta and Matt Martin behind the play in a wrestling match.
Uh-oh.
Meanwhile, Chara plays the puck back to his goaltender. We've got a penalty called on the other side for interference. Meanwhile, Ruta and Martin are still going at it.
Yeah, Martin's been in the middle of everything in this game so far, but what a play by Chara, who lost his stick. The defenseman put it back to him. He uses his hand in the D zone, pushes it back to his goaltender for the change, for the whistle. So heads-up play right there. Big man with no twig, and it takes a lot for him to just lean down there and push that puck, and here's their stuff. You can see Martin's clearly got the stick of Ruta in his hand, in his elbow, in the crook of his elbow, the side of his body. He's trying to stir things up right there. He wants to get things going. And here's the play. Oh, okay. I'm going to just swoop that back there. It's like a curling rock right there.
Both referees calling different penalties about 160 feet away from each other.
Okay, so one would be a hold, maybe on Martin for holding the stick.
They're giving Perry an interference minor. That was the one in the Islanders zone. And then they've given both Ruta and Martin penalties as well. Roughing, unsportsmanlike, holding, whatever you want to call it, right, Panger? And the end result here, from what it looks like, and they're still sorting things out, is going to be an Islander power play. And that's why you see Lightning head coach John Cooper at the boards, ready to get an explanation from whichever official will give him one.
I should probably tell Scott Sherry, the linesman, to go over there so we know exactly what he's asking.
That's right. Send him over.